Good evening. My name is Roy Garcia, Vice President for 1199 SEIU. We represent about 150 workers in Arista Care at Del Air. And I just want to come out here to say thank you to all of you for your quick response. We were just here at the last meeting. A special thank you for Frijol Estrada and Frijol Huda for your quick response. So we have a lot of workers that, 150 workers that are doing two jobs. Mona Lisa was here. She's going her 11 to 7 shift. They're barely making ends meet. And Arista Care took their health insurance benefits when they came in just recently in July. So your voices in our community to tell corporations and companies that are just squeezing the working people and not giving up enough so they can take care of their families and take care of our county's most vulnerable citizens is important. Your platform is important. And the fact that you guys are considering this resolution, 1115, we really appreciate your voice in this effort. Because if it's successful, we avoid a strike, workers can take care of their families and the residents that most need their help. So with that, without further ado, I'll introduce them.
Yes, good afternoon. My name is Mona Lisa, and I work for Arista Care and Delay. I want to thank all of you for your support because we really need it. I live right here in Elizabeth, not too far from here. Thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Sandra Lopez. I work at Arista Care too. And I came to say thank you, everybody, for support us because I need insurance for my family and my children. Thank you so much.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Geta Dori. I've been working for this company for 26 years, and they take everything away from us. We have nothing now. Sick day, everything. Health insurance, we don't have nothing. So we thank you, for support. So we expect, the things go well for us. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you all for your comments, and best of luck.